Welcome to the Tradex Foods 3-Minute Market Insight. Here's the latest seafood news for the week of October 7, 2013. Alaskan black cod fishing opened March 23, 2013, and will close November 7, 2013. Both at sea and shore-based processors are reporting consistently fair fishing conditions. Alaskan black cod, or sablefish, is primarily marketed to either Japan or domestic North American markets. Japanese buyers focus their purchasing on the smaller sized fish, specifically 2 to 3, 3 to 5, and 5 to 7 pounds, while domestic buyers prefer the larger 7 pound fish. Alaskan processors reporting strong sales for 7 pound plus fish over the last week, putting upward pressure on prices as inventories diminish. Japanese demand is also strong, with little or no unsold inventory backing up in North America. The total allowable catch for 2013 is set at 28 million pounds, with just under 21 million pounds already harvested. Looking back a year at the 2012 season, 2.8 million pounds of the 29 million pound quota was not caught by the end of the season. With a lower quota, and the strong possibility of fish being left in the water, buyers may see winter shortages of product in coming months. Processors are already talking shortages and pushing price upward. In the past 8 weeks, prices have risen 30 to 40 cents US per pound and are likely to go up another 10 cents over the next 2 weeks. Buyers should take notice of price trends and supply concerns to prevent running out of product coming into the holiday season. The first of two scheduled Chum Salmon Seine openings in the Johnstone Straits has concluded with very good results. Fish condition is very bright skin and averaging 10 to 11 pounds in the round, which will be a consistent 6 to 9 pound finished H&G fish. Fresh sales have been strong, ranging from $1.75 to $1.95 US per pound FOB. Little to no fish have been frozen yet, as fish condition and market conditions are good for volume sales of late season wild MSC salmon. There is a second Chum Salmon fishery scheduled for the 21st of October. The fishery on the 21st is likely to yield higher percentages of dark, good meat color fish. There are two gillnet fisheries also scheduled, which will both occur before the next Salmon fishery. The gillnet openings are for the 7th to 8th of October, and again on the 15th to 16th of October. As a nice bonus, there will be some bright troll and troll frozen at sea MSC Johnstone Strait chums hitting the market in the next few days. Buyers of MSC chum should book now your frozen needs to ensure you get product. The Johnstone Strait fishery is short and supply is limited. Thank you for joining me for the Tradex Foods 3-Minute Market Insight. This is Ken Radcliffe. Buy smart and eat more seafood.